How long have you lived in Chimney Rock?
Born and raised.
And you said you're 32?
Yep.
Can you describe what this feels like?
At 7 o'clock, we went and checked the river, and it was just starting to hit the tops of the bridges. And when we got back to the firehouse and told the old chief that it was going to hit the bridges, because he was here in 96 when it flooded, and he looked at us like we were crazy. These boulders are the size of cars or houses even that are rolling down the river. There's the steel girders from the beams on the bridges. I just walked up there, hiked up the river, and they're betting horseshoe shapes around boulders. It's, yeah, the sound of everything when it was going, like a locomotive that you couldn't see, you know what I mean? And it's not water at that point, it's mud, it's thick concrete like material, you know what I mean? So whatever it hits, it's taken.
Talk to them and let them know what's going on.
We're still here, we still need help, is the message. She was an angle, shots are.
Yeah, there's no control over Mother Nature. We can try all we want, you know what I mean? But at the end of the day, she's still in command.
Yeah.
These people are as strong as the mountain.
Go ahead, yep.
You can't run us out that easy. Yep. They tried to burn us out years ago when we had the big fire. We came back from it. We came back from the 96 flood. We came back from the 93 blizzard. This is a big one, don't get me wrong, but we will be here. We will be back. We will bounce back.
We actually moved here from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina to get away from hurricanes. Isn't that ironic? During COVID, we decided to sell everything and we hopped in our camper and our RV and just traveled the East Coast. And we settled here because we thought it was the most just absolute beautiful place that you could go. And I mean, there's a 404-foot waterfall on the other side of there, and the town was just so charming. We took a lot of water damage up under the house. It came through the floor. And then obviously we had trees, no trees on the house. Got a full denial letter from our insurance. So that's wonderful. And there's no route to Asheville anymore or Hendersonville. I don't know. Tell the government that the town needs money. It needs to be rebuilt.